Hey y'all, this is Matt with Off-Leash K9 Training in Tallahassee. I'm here with my newest board and train. This is Hades. Hades, he's about a year old German Shepherd. Hades has come in because he's having some recent aggression-based issues, mostly with men, and then he's having some pretty serious base kennel aggression. So he's a big jumper and a big lunger and a big puller, as I'm sure you can guess. But when he gets around people with his mom, especially men that he's unsure about, he's very likely to become very aggressive and then jump and lunge and snap at people's faces, which is obviously pretty unwanted. In the kennel, he gets pretty bad as well. In just a regular kennel or like a veterinary or groomer kennel or run, he's had to have his mom go in and get him out of a couple places because the staff was unable to get in and get around him. I've had pretty good luck with Hades so far. He's just still pretty big and strong, even for me, with a nice low center of gravity. This guy is a beast. He is every bit as big as he looks, and he's about twice as smart and stubborn as that. So right now I'm going to show you everything Hades knows as far as his words go. We'll check him out on the leash, and then he'll get started. Hades, come.
Nice job, buddy.
Hades, sit.
Oh, look at that, dude.
Down. Down.
Hades.
Hades. Down. Down.
Down.
Oh, that's not it. So it looks like we know sit. We might know down, just don't want to do it, and he knows that he doesn't have to do it. So let's check him out on the leash before I get too mad. Alright, so that's pretty much him in a nutshell. All over the place, as strong as he wants to be all the time, every day, because he can. He is big, and he's strong, and he knows it. But we're definitely going to get him out, get him socialized, help him understand life is not a strength contest. We don't have to be involved in protection as much as he feels like. A lot of progress to be made with this guy. Stay tuned and see it all.
Thank you.
Off-Leash K9 Training because I had a lot of trouble with him. One, pulling. Two, jumping at people. And having a 95-pound German Shepherd, you can't really have that. So there's definitely a huge difference now. I can walk by people and he doesn't even acknowledge them. So it's great. I really appreciate it. He kept in touch with me the whole time and I hardly missed my dog while he was gone for 2 weeks.